all flat earthers are idiots because they are content not knowing the height of the sun or the size of the sun. They're content. Why would you accept zero answers? How high is the sun? I don't know. What's it made of? I don't know. You know nothing. That's a problem. Do you have an answer for it? No. Then you are useless. And the fact that they are happy that they will accept not knowing should be a red flag for you. It's very weird and kind of sad that Flat Earth Dave gets, he weasels his way into getting using people, scamming people. Roseanne, he's a filthy scum. Flat Earth Dave is a pathetic liar, and he's a scammer, and you are his mark. Talking to you, Roseanne. Look at your he's lying to you. Look at see, you're trusting him. You're a good mark, Roseanne. You're a good mark. That's a good mark, Roseanne. You totally bought it. I don't know. Maybe you're fine being a good mark for him. Maybe you're okay letting him use your platform to spread his lies. That's so funny. He doesn't research. You are gullible sheep. It's disgusting that you'll just sit there and parrot the same old nonsense. And you have the gall to say that we are the indoctrinated. Nice. Roseanne, you weren't bright enough to capture that, to get that. That's what makes you a good mark for him. If you care, if you want to continue to use the moniker of truther, or even think that you care about truth, this can't stay. Why is he allowed to stay on your... I don't know. Not getting into the other aspects of what you say, Roseanne. But this is not truth. You can't let this sit. He's blatantly lying, and you did not challenge him one bit. He's relying on you not understanding things and not challenging him. And you didn't challenge him on that. You should have. You didn't challenge him on that. You're a good mark, Roseanne. Damn liar. Filthy, dirty, piece of garbage, pond scum liar. Dave just lied to you. He blatantly lied to you. Just lied to you in your home, to your face. Why? Why would you allow this liar to sit there in your house now, Roseanne? Why would you allow this liar's video to remain in your catalog? Dave Weiss lied to you in your house. It's just disgusting that this piece of filth sits there, and he didn't just say this to you, Roseanne. Everything he says about NASA pretty much is a lie. Talking to you, Roseanne. Dave thinks you're not smart. He scammed you to leverage your audience because he thinks you are not smart enough to get it. He thinks you're not smart enough to understand that the sun could never set. There is no answer than any flat earther has ever given since the mid-1800s to explain the sun setting. The science of water does not say water lies flat. I mean, are you happy? Are you happy being his mark? Is this okay with you? It shouldn't. I would not be happy with it. If somebody were to use me in a scam, right? He's been lying the whole time. It makes me a little ill to think about how much he's lied. Does he think he's telling the truth? He could. He could be an indoctrinated sheep. He could use that as his defense instead of being a pathological liar. He could be just really stupid. I don't doubt that he thinks the earth is flat. He's dumb. He's really dumb. He doesn't understand these topics at all. Lying filth. Disgusting. You're disgusting. You don't care about truth? Roseanne, he sat in your house and just threw these lies at you. You were the mark. You're the mark, Roseanne. He chose you because of your platform. So he sat in your house and lied to you because you're his mark. Hey, truthers. Oh my God, Roseanne. What the hell is wrong with you, Roseanne? Why, you're such a good mark, Roseanne. Yeah, he totally picked the right person to scam to be his patsy. Roseanne, you are a perfect patsy for Flat Earth Day. The earth is moving, you lying piece of filth. Roseanne, you should have said in this whole interview, none of the interview do you question him. You're such a willing mark for him. Dave is a gullible sheep. Super easy to indoctrinate him. Just send him a meme and he will believe it all. It just lies. Just coincidence. That's all it is.
What a fucking bitch, am I right?
Not everybody can be a robot polisher.
So Roseanne, listen. I'd love it if you were to invite me on. I'd love to come on. I'll fly out to you, to where you are. And if anybody knows how to get a hold of Roseanne. So Roseanne, I look forward to setting the record straight, to undo all the lies that Dave used your platform to tell.